The best shot from the final round of the 2009 Shell Houston Open. Charles Howell III, after a drive of 292 yards, 181 to the flag, and in windy conditions, this one nearly holed for an eagle.